No shit. Ah! 5, 4, 3. Ah, I can't do the super punch out counting because it's counting backwards. Shit. Boy, it's quiet. Let me crank this shit a bit. That's better. Oh boy. Sorry about the poopy quality. I have to have it at 480p or else it won't work at all. What the heck is this? I'm gonna look so stupid for people who already know what all this stuff is, and I just haven't been paying attention, and I have no idea. I like the style. It reminds me of Persona 5. It's like Persona 5 combined with Xenoblade and that other game. What was that game called? Starflight? Starfill? The one that Star Fox was in Sony's conference. I think it was Sony's conference. Demon Machina? Is that what that said? I think it was Machima? I don't think it... I don't know. I didn't read it. Flashed up on screen for half a second. I can't read that shit. Okay, I'm not yawning because I'm bored. I'm yawning because I woke up because I didn't get enough sleep. Daemon Machina. Daemon X Machina? That was a really awkward time to cut out. That looks pretty cool. Unreal Engine.
Shinriki, 3564年. Dai 107代, Arcadia Hou Ladaria wa, Gunji Taikoku Shia e to, Ensei Gun wo Hahei. 一夜にして その首都モメロパは陥落し、アルスモロトモ雲海の底深くへと。Is this Xenoblade? I've never played Xenoblade。天の聖杯、滅の存在があった。次のターゲットはイーラに決めた。なぜ世界を破壊する？気づいてるんじゃないか。破壊したがってるのは人間だと。
I see the character design is exactly as subtle as the last game. If this is indeed another Xenoblade.
Metsの討伐のこと。国民を守るための戦いに身を置けるなら本望だ。君に頼みたいことはただ一つ。
あの滅を葬り去ってもらうことなのだから。別に退屈しのぎだよ、ただの。ふざけてるの？Yeah。Another one? I mean, like, it's not a huge. I don't think the series is overstating its welcome. Hell no. But I thought these games were too big to be able to release so close together. Unless this is like a remake or something, I wouldn't even know. I don't recognize the characters. The only partners too. Torna, the Golden Country. Okay. DLC? I don't fucking know. I'm so unfamiliar with Xenoblade.
When we launched Nintendo Switch, Reggie. Our vision was a home system you could play together anytime, anywhere. Two detachable Joy-Con controllers. Countless play possibilities. From day one, all of you have shown the world what that means.
Why are you holding playing one at home Joy-Con?
Or on the go, from low to on high. Where will Nintendo Switch take you next?
Shoot.
To a smashing invitational cheered by fans and challengers? On or on a journey through verdant fields and Viridian cities in a timeless quest
Viridian cities?
To catch
Is Viridian blue? I don't remember. I don't know. I don't know what color Viridian is. What do I look like, a colorologist?
A few weeks ago, we showed you Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Pokemon Let's Go Eevee.
Dude, Viridian Cities, duh, are you crazy?
The vibrant Kanto region where your partner, Pikachu or Eevee, is always by your side. Add the transformative power of Nintendo Switch, and you can play as you like, anywhere you like, or for the first time in this series, catch or battle Pokemon on one system with a friend. You can even transfer a Pokemon into the game from Pokemon Go.
Yeah. Oh, that sounds pretty cool, actually.
This is a Pokeball Plus.
You finally get to use the Pokemon you get
like
in Pokemon
Go. Controller with Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee.
If this turns out to be really cool, I'm probably going to get
Eevee. You can put a Pokemon into the Pokeball Plus, then bring it with you. Sounds like there's already one inside. It's the mythical Pokemon Mew. Mew comes exclusive with every Pokeball Plus and can join you on your journey through the game.
Boy, Mew's easier to get than ever.
Pokemon Let's Go Eevee and the Pokeball Plus will be available on November 16th.
That's
discovering your friends and challenges
as you explore this mysterious
and enchanting world.
Jeez, that's an obscure reference.
With whoever you like, only on Nintendo Switch. Now, let's check out something else we can't wait to show you.
Oh boy.
Okay, you ready for this?
All right.
He's desperate.
Don't even think about it.
How many? Oh!
Yes.
Mario Party! Super Mario Party! Oh, please be like. Please be like the old ones.
Let's do it this way.
We need to have like some
hell.
Okay. That looks cool. Ready?
What? What the fuck?
Game on.
Okay. Oh.
Really? Come on.
Yoshi didn't win. He sucked. All he did was shoot.
All right, let's do another one.
Are you guys ready to do
this? Okay, show the board. Show the board.
Fasten inside.
Okay. All right, ready?
Yeah.
Man, like people actually conspire in Mario Party, like behind whisper to each other.
We should do one more rematch.
Oh, 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 oh! Did you see that board? Did you see that board though? Bowser Jr., Diddy Kong. I saw Diddy Kong. They're cooking meat. Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
Three, two, one.
Is that guy playing as a Goomba? That guy's playing as Goomba. They're on little tricycles. It's like those little wiggle cars you used to ride in gym class. Dry Bones, I approve. October 5th. Wow. That was awesome.
Long ago, the divine Seiros received a revelation.
Here's the new Fire Emblem.
A gift to help guide the lost. Now, the goddess watches over Fodlan from her kingdom above as the mother of all life.
Well, for that switch, I might finally be able to play it.
Of every soul.
Not that I couldn't play the 3DS once, I just never did, and then I lost my 3DS. Three houses. Ugh. This looks
good. Give me orders. It's time to measure your worth as an instructor.
I hope it isn't too loud. Let me turn it down a little bit. There we go. That'll do.
Such a brutal, irrational world we live in. Some believe the crests, tokens of a goddess's power, are necessary to maintain order. But they're wrong, teacher. The crests are to blame.
Wait, like, free roaming? That would be an interesting thing to have in... I don't know if maybe 3DS ones have that. I would assume not.
Reach for my hand, I'll soar away into the dark.
Oh, battle formations? So many things that could have been in previous games that I have no idea because I never played any of them.
One misstep and we fall to our ruin.
Whoa.
So take your first step. It's now or never.
That we like will return here what was it like an automaton? Kind of give me Persona Promise 3 me vibes, that you won't like the Emperor and Empress shadows, some or something. Spring 2019. Yeah, I figured. Like, I can't have that come out that soon. What the heck? Oh my gosh! Look at this! Look at this! What is this? Oh, is it a battle royale? Oh, it's a battle royale. You know, for all I know, it's about... Yeah, okay, it's Fortnite, okay. I don't know anything about Fortnite, so I wouldn't have recognized... I didn't recognize the characters. Honestly? You know, is Fortnite... Fortnite's free on PC, right? Or Fortnite... There's some version of Fortnite that I think is free. Yeah, okay. Wow. Today. Wow. 10 a.m. 10 a.m. that's like what? Like 12 a.m. for me.
Drop off the battle bus.
I see Stardew Valley in the background.
On the battlefield in Fortnite. And on Nintendo Switch, you can have the complete battle royale experience. Whether playing together online with friends in
really
the same room
fucking
or
cool.
The world.
Like, being able to play that wherever you want. I don't know anything about it. I wanted to play PUBG, but I never got around to it.
Console where you can access a full range of games content, including a wealth of groundbreaking games from our independent development community. Your support for indie games on Nintendo Switch...
Can we get to some stuff that I recognize that I feel like less of an idiot?
To all of you, as well as all of the developers behind these rich and varied experiences, from all of us here at Nintendo, thank you. Let's pull back the curtain on a few more, including two we're showing for the first time here today.
Ooh.
Aspiring chefs, ready
oh,
your
Overcooked
cleavers,
2
pots
also
and cutting boards in Overcooked 2, a sequel that's brimming with more recipes, characters,
zombie toast,
and white knuckle mayhem. Prepare for the ultimate cook-off with new features like the ability to throw ingredients, kitchens that can change on the fly. And with Nintendo Switch,
whoa,
the opportunity to bake, barbecue, or broil with another player in wireless, local, and online play. Save the world from clumsy cooking.
Wasn't that in the
game
before?
Team 17's frantic
or maybe
juggler
it wasn't online. I don't know.
On August
7th. I don't fucking know.
Hop on a snail, hoard berries, or
whoa,
wipe out the enemy's queen to claim victory.
Whoa! Oh, those queens look so cool!
Bumble Bear Games' acclaimed arcade extravaganza that became a multiplayer phenomenon is coming to Nintendo Switch.
Oh, man! They look awesome!
Each can square off an exciting battle. Play it first on Nintendo Switch later this year.
And finally, later this year. Oh, and Hollow Knight, cool.
Subterranean
I thought Hollow Knight was already out on Switch. Or was I not paying? I must be thinking of something else.
An action adventure filled with gripping combat and haunting secrets. Hand-drawn characters.
Maybe I should take it off my Steam wish list because it'll run better on Switch, and it'll probably come with the DLC.
We revealed
earlier
this year that Hollow Knight was coming to Nintendo Switch, and I'm pleased to announce that the game, packed with all the previous downloadable content, is available on the Nintendo eShop starting today.
Awesome,
these
man.
Just a few of the terrific indie games you can play in the months ahead. After this presentation, stay tuned for Nintendo Treehouse Live, streaming right from the E3 show floor, where our Nintendo game experts will give you a
maybe we'll get another surprise reveal like Samus Returns, like halfway
and
into the treehouse.
I cannot wait to watch as intrepid challengers test their mettle in our Splatoon 2 World Championship and Super Smash Bros. Invitational 2018, the action starts immediately following Nintendo Treehouse Live. Before we move on,
I'm nervous about that Smash, because if it's going to be a port, people are going to smash it. They're going to smash it.
Octopath Traveler
from
Square Enix is coming exclusively for Nintendo
Switch
on July
13th.
And you can download
that guy's
a new
huge
demo for the game from the Nintendo
eShop. New demo?
June 14th.
I gotta get back on the demo, now, man!
Let's take another action-packed look at some more experiences coming soon to Nintendo Switch.
Ooh. Oh, Starlink. So that's what it was called, Starlink. You had to figure that. Well, didn't they say this was going to be on Switch? Arena of Valor? I don't think we've seen that. Minecraft? I thought Minecraft was already... Oh! What was that? Swimming? It's been a long time since I've played Minecraft. Sushi Striker, yeah. It's already out. Kind of weird. Donkey Kong Adventure? Looking forward to that, even though I've never even played Mario and Rabbids. I should play Mario and Rabbids. Man, I gotta play that too. I want to play the Octo expansion so bad, but it's like $100 freaking to get the game and the DLC and the expansion, you know. Oh, NSA Trilogy, June 29th. Oh, yes. What is this? Huh. they just have an Electronic Art. An EA spot with all the games that are coming from EA. That's funny. No Paladins available now. That's cool. Fallout Shelter, yeah. Dark Souls Remastered. Man, being able to play this on the go would be awesome. Mega Man 11! Yeah! Recycled footage, I can't help but notice. Or at the very least, no new stuff being shown in new footage.
Hi everyone. I'm Shinya Takahashi of Nintendo. I hope you enjoyed what you've seen. Recently, it's been nice to see people pull their Nintendo Switch systems from their bags to play, even when they have only a little bit of free time. Every time I see that, I can't help but smile. At Nintendo, we approach development with the goal of delivering new and unique games to surprise people all over the world, and we're thankful for the many publishing partners also making games for Nintendo Switch. Today, we share just a small portion of what we're currently working on. We hope you will look forward to what's coming next on Nintendo Switch. Now, it's time to share information on a certain title.
Oh boy.
I'll turn it over to someone I think you know.
Hi, I'm Masahiro Sakurai from Sora Limited. Today, I'd like to introduce you to the new Super Smash Bros. Game for the Nintendo Switch. As you may know, Super Smash Bros. Is an action game about smashing beloved game characters off the screen.
Okay, promising. The end. Just kidding.
Many fighters have appeared in this series. I'm sure you are all eager to find out who will be joining the roster this time.
Oh, God.
So we made a video to showcase some fighters appearing in the game. The number next to each fighter signifies the order in which they joined the Super Smash Bros. Kind of series.
This is very anticlimactic.
Please, take a look.
So far. It's like, yeah, we know there's, is this new? That's new. Yeah, that's a new design. Hey, Mario, oh, it is, it's fresh! Boy, look at that model! Man, he looks, Samus, awesome. That's her Samus Returns design, yeah? Man, Kirby looks so glossy! Whoa! Oh, Giga Bowser, new kind of Smash, Breath of the Wild Link, loving it. It is new. It's all new. Danaki Knog. I wonder if he can go to Christmas in this game. Stupid. Marth, of course. Whoa! Wait, that's like an original Zelda design. Oh, thank goodness Mewtwo's still in the game. I freaking hate when people are like, oh, Mewtwo's bad, he shouldn't be in it. It's like, dude, he is literally the best villain Pokemon has that isn't a human being and therefore weird to have in Smash. Ice Climbers! Yeah! Inkling, yeah, you had to know they were gonna show up. Captain Falcon! Yes! Series of Samus and Wii Fit Trainer. You get the two fan service-y. Oh, all three of them. Wait, is it actually the Pokemon Trainer? Is Lucas gonna be in it? Lucas! Yeah! Ryu's still in it. Awesome. Ganondorf. Oh man, look at that Ganondorf. He looks like Oot. He looks like he did an Oot. An Oot shoot. Ike. Cool. Cloud is still in it? What? They actually held on to him? Snake? No way! Everyone is here? Pichu? Oh my gosh! No fucking way! Everyone is here? Oh, this is amazing. And there's newcomers. 21E. I caught that. Does that mean she's a palette swap now? She's a costume? Dr. Mario, Rob, Duck Hunt. Oh, this is amazing. Everyone is here. Oh, it looks like Dark Pit might also be a costume now. If that means what I think it means. Toon Link! Young Link! Man, this is so cool! Everyone! And the Miis, you know, because we still have the Miis. Man, Wario is so crazy. Oh my gosh. This is incredible. Oh, cool Final Smash. Okay, now let's get to Wolf! Yeah! Yes! Wolf! Awesome! Let's get to, okay, Crash and Spyro, yeah? Come on, Crash and Spyro. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. That's weird. Come on, Crash and Spyro. Oh, Luigi. What are they doing? What are you guys doing? Oh my gosh. The complete roster. But there's more. There has to be more, because they brought the Inklings in. They can't be the only people they're bringing in that are new. That's a lot of freaking characters.
That's right. Every fighter in Super Smash Bros. History is joining the battle.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing. That's amazing.
Indeed, absolutely every Super Smash Bros. Fighter ever is in this game. Whether they were originally...
Oh my gosh, you see that smirk on Wolf? In the past.
We believe that's what players want, so we made the impossible possible. Any way you slice it, this one has the most Smash for your buck.
Oh my gosh.
Simply put, this is the biggest crossover in gaming history. Once again, worlds will collide. Even so, your starting roster may be as small as the original Nintendo 64.
Oh, you have to unlock all of them. Is there a single player mode? Is there a really cool single player mode? Come on.
It feels like you're constantly recruiting popular characters to your side.
Subspace Emissary. Come on, Subspace Emissary. Oh, good. A player battles.
See what happens when you pit many different fighters against one another.
Come on, eight player. Come on, Subspace Emissary. Fighters, yeah.
Now let's take a closer look at certain fighters by highlighting how they've changed since their last appearance.
Okay, cool.
Mario's still easy to use, but we did add a little something for someone from his latest adventure. He can also wear his wedding and builder outfits.
Ha! Nice. But does he have a new move? Does he still use Flood?
His champion's tunic from the Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild.
Oh, and he's got the Sheikah Slate. Oh!
His final smash unleashes ancient
oh, that's cool!
He can also
except it's the same as the Light
Tunic
Arrow.
Of the
Tunic of the Wild. Ice Climbers!
Although it's been a while, the 2-in-1 fighter, the Ice Climbers, are back.
Holy
Work
crap.
Together with Nana. Once she's gone, you're in serious trouble.
Oh, no! Buffering! No, Ice not buffering!
Fire Emblem. Path of Radiance returns, along with his look from Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn.
Oh, wow.
Now you can use
both of them
for the first time. The two different versions are even voiced a little differently.
Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself.
That is very subtle. Wow.
We now have the female version of Pikachu.
Oh! That's adorable! Oh, and the costumes!
Fox's design is now based on Star Fox Zero.
You know, that's cool. Star Fox Zero had nothing, you know, had at least the designs.
Final smashes are straight to the point, so you can get right back to fighting.
That's pretty cool. Yeah, I like that.
Wii Master
features an unorthodox ship formation that's more unruly than
Fox's. Oh, cool.
By the way, the Landmaster has been retired.
Aw, Poor Landmaster.
Landmaster!
Anyway.
In one-on-one fights, Ryu will always face his opponents, just like in his original game.
Oh, that is weird. That's really weird.
It's a small touch that reduces accidental command inputs. Charge moves, like Samus's charge shot, can now power up in midair.
Finally!
You can cancel with jump or dodge, but you'll be open to attack. Marth's dancing blade is faster, and it's easier to unleash one after another. This holds true for Roy and Lucina, too. In addition, Marth is now fully voiced in English.
Huh.
Keep your eyes open!
Yes!
Backed by popular demand,
I can't believe they got him back.
Sneaking back into the fray.
That's amazing.
It's been 10 years since his last appearance in the series.
So oh my gosh.
Finally makes a new dream matches come true.
Look at these fucking
Shadow Moses Island is back too.
Yeah. King DDD. Does he have a better Final Smash now?
Final Smash is basically a cage fight where he unleashes missiles and a jet hammer.
Finally, Mass DDD and Smash. What the heck, man? Freaking finally.
Pichu is also returning from Super Smash Bros. Melee. Its electric shock still damages itself too, so be careful.
Wait, the damage has decimal points now?
In The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, Zelda is more into research than fighting, so her design is from The Legend of Zelda.
Oh, that's the design it's from. No wonder I didn't recognize it.
Other fighters, but we made sure you wouldn't underestimate her energetic attacks.
That's a cute design.
Her final smash is a ceiling move called Triforce of Wisdom.
What? That's weird.
Sonic's final smash, Super Sonic, is more souped up than ever. Either you're too slow,
cool.
He's lightning fast.
That is so cool.
Pac-Man also got a speed boost this time around.
Holy crap!
Sounds just like Pac-Man.
Oh, they get knocked away in the eyes!
Pokemon Trainer is back, with Squirtle, Ivysaur, and Charizard.
Huh. Do they still get tired?
You can change Pokemon during battle, and this time there's no penalty for starting with one. So
okay,
feel free to
cool.
pick your main.
Cool, that's nice.
Also, you can play as a
team Yes! Oh, fuck yeah!
Some fighters, like Captain Falcon, trigger a dramatic slow-mo effect on strong attacks in one-on-one fights.
Oh man, that's awesome in one-on-one fight. That's
and of
so cool.
His hazardous Big Blue
skill yes!
making a
Big Blue. Yeah! That is so cool.
Just like before, you can play as Cloud in his Final Fantasy VII costume or his Final Fantasy VII Advent Children costume. Now you can see his limit gauge near his
cool.
at all times.
Awesome,
Special
man.
Special displays are available for certain other fighters too. For example.
Oh!
You can see how Robin,
yes!
and Tomes.
Oh, finally!
For Villager, we made it easier to see what you
think. Oh, that's awesome.
Between the male and female versions, there are 8 different villagers.
Man, so happy. Holy cow. I'm surprised that the female villager from Mario Kart 8 isn't one of those costumes.
And better. He's now as big as Bowser.
Oh.
Yoshi's Island game.
You just target.
All of Mr. Game
that's awesome.
Moves are back, and he looks even more like he did in his original game.
Oh, cool.
His transformations are more full of character than ever.
A closer inspection.
Young Link from Super Smash Bros. Melee.
Yes.
Is making a comeback that makes 3 Link.
Yes. Yeah.
Want to milk anyone?
Oh, I can play as Milkman again. Yes.
Years, Wolf makes his return.
It's really been 10 years.
Based on Star Fox Zero, and each of his moves have received a significant upgrade.
Hypernova?
Kirby is his usual puffy self.
Hypernova? Or Robobot armor?
But we've added a little something to his stone ability.
Ha!
He has a copy ability for every fighter, so the more fighters we have, the more
that's funny.
He becomes
turns into one of the... because that's something you totally do. You just, like, fall on people. Wait, who was that in the middle?
Used to require
was that Wolf?
Presses to toggle Monado armor.
I didn't recognize the person in the middle.
You can choose a specific one with a button press and a quick directional tilt.
Oh, cool. Okay, that's
sure
nice.
Sure is handy to change arts on the fly. We also added Fiora to his final smash.
Yay! I don't know who that is, but it's cool. Oh, nice Oot appearance.
Ganondorf rises again, returning to his popular design from The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of
Time. Can you still have...
Final Smash, he becomes Demon King.
Whoa! I wonder if you can still have the Twilight Princess design as a costume.
There are three types. Brawler, Swordfighter, and Gunner. The moveset for each type has also been enhanced, and you can now choose from 12 voice options.
Oh, voice options! Cool!
To get this fighter ready for online play.
Huh. Voice options.
Previously, Pit's final smash was three sacred treasures. This time, he'll be riding in style on the lightning chariot.
Whoa, that's cool.
In the last game, Zero Suit Samus's final smash...
You gotta get that pan!
This time, she uses her power suit to fire a devastating laser.
Doesn't that kind of defeat the purpose of playing as Zero Suit Samus?
When Olimar gets damaged, you'll see a crack in his helmet.
Oh no!
But don't worry, it'll get fixed up right away.
What a weird thing to point out.
Bayonetta's costumes from her first two games are both available.
Cool, yeah.
Listen closely, and you'll hear differences in the sound effects.
Huh.
It seems we have a
man. Guest. Oh, cool! See an assist trophy?
Rodan appears as an assist trophy.
Yeah. Awesome.
Warrior's final
I saw people, like, hoping that he would appear, I think.
After transforming,
man, he's crazy!
Visual attacks to get the job done.
Okay, that's pretty cool, so you can't blow a transformation
final
smash anymore.
All rapid-fire punches, like Donkey Kong Jungle Beat.
No, but I like
You'll
the bongos.
He and other fighters
man, he's crazy! Look at his eyes!
Little Mac's final smash is now a rush of blows from Giga Mac. In fact, all final smash moves in the game get right to the punch.
Yeah, that was a blast.
Oh,
yeah!
Of course, Jeff still shows up as an assistant.
That's awesome. Does Lucas have the other guys?
Likewise, Lucas's final.
Yes! Where's Duster? Is Duster an assist trophy? Aw, okay.
At first glance, Wii Fit Trainer seems the same.
Gotta get that pan.
A new look.
Gotta get that pan.
I wavered a bit on whether to change it, but it was a request from the Wii Fit developers.
Mega Man 2.0.
From both versions of Mega Man stage, from Super Smash Brothers, Wii U, and
cool.
Nintendo 3DS. And for his final smash,
Proto Man
and Bass.
Awesome.
Palutena's special attacks have been streamlined this time around. And her down special is now both a counter and a deflector.
Huh. Okay. Man, look at that crazy pose.
Rob has a new gauge on his chassis, showing how much fuel he has left.
Oh! Cool! That's gonna be really hard to see.
Notice the Epsilon symbols next
yeah.
to Lucina and Dark Pit's numbers? Each of these fighters are based on another fighter in the game. We're treating these fighters a little differently, and have decided to call them Echo Fighters.
What? Dude, we already have a name for those.
Allow me to introduce
They're called clones.
A brand new Echo Fighter.
Oh? Ooh? Ah!
Daisy joins the roster as Peach's...
Dude! Oh, that's so cool!
Fights in a similar manner as Peach, but they have different characteristics, which we hope you'll enjoy.
Yes! Oh my gosh, Chug- The Chugga memes. Yes! Oh man, that's awesome!
If you add up the changes we're making, there could be
Come on, Waluigi! Waluigi! There's gotta be at least one cool reveal trailer right at the end of this. Come on.
And here's a new fighter.
Oh, right. Okay.
Inkling is a completely new addition to the roster. If you ink opponents, they'll take more damage from attacks.
Man, it's like Super Mario Sunshine.
Different weapons are available as smash attacks or special attacks. The splatter shot, splat bomb, splat roller, and the final smash.
Killer whale. Nice. Oh, I love the waveforms in the background.
You can actually run out of ink, so it's
important
to refill by pressing the B button while shielding.
What?
Also debuts alongside Inkling.
Oh man, that's interesting.
Inkling
you actually have to ink the world. Like, yeah, you actually have to ink the stage. That is so cool.
and each has their own ink color. So match.
Oh, that is so cool.
By the way, we added in the Squid Sisters as an assist trophy.
Yes!
The camera
zooms yes!
close up. So it means it's easier to get knocked off.
Oh,
screen.
That is so cool. Oh, what are all. Knuckle Joe! Yeah! Metroid. Ghosts!
As you may know,
Ghosts! Toast! Ghosts!
You can KO assist weapons by inflicting damage, and now you get points for it too.
Poor Waluigi. Oh, you get points for KOing an assist trophy. Poor Waluigi! Man!
Unbeatable.
Jeez.
Maybe an unexpected guest will photobomb your battle. Yep.
Oh, shit. Bomberman. Oh, that's so cool.
There's a wide variety. More than 50 of them.
Man, poor Waluigi. Thought he was gonna get the. I thought he was gonna get the promotion.
Of course, we're also adding even more.
Beware! Things. Holy cow! That punch! What? Black hole. Whoa! Launch star. Whoop star. Fake. Oh, that is so cool! Fake smash balls. Whoa! They explode.
There are a variety
prism
of
tower, cool,
in this game
green
well,
greens, spear pillar, yeah, I freaking love spear pillar, Midgar, Congo Falls, Congo Falls.
Let's get a look at some stages from various games.
I don't suppose they're bringing back all the stages too. Yes, yes, Peach's Castle. Do they still have the original Melee song? Because that's like my favorite remix of the main. That's my favorite Melee song ever. Oh, that song is so good. Whoa. Frigate Orpheon, awesome. This is amazing. New Pork City, yeah! Ultimate Chimera is being scary. That's not you climbing that ladder, you such a silly. Awesome. This is a good remix of Delfino Plaza. Da, 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 da. Oh, Moray Towers. Yeah. We saw this when they were showing off the. This is a cool looking stage. Great Plateau. That's a small stage. It's like that mini battlefield I made once in the stage builder. Oh, hello, old man. Of course, it could be like an old man. Oh, you can break it. That's cool. Boy, it's so small.
Now have
Battlefield! And Omega yes! Oh, that's exactly what I was hoping for. Battlefield forms.
All the same, so savor the simplicity with music and backgrounds from your favorite.
Oh, yes! Battlefield forms.
Let's take a sneak peek at the new and returning techniques you can pull off during battles.
Ladder attacks. Directional air. Oh, this again? We got this back?
Directional air dodge enhances mobility.
Can you wave dash?
It can come in handy when recovering from a fall. However, if you dodge too much, even on the ground, you'll be wide open to attack.
Oh, finally!
Gets shorter. You can execute short hop attacks by pressing the A button and jump at any time.
Huh. Interesting.
Also, you can smash attack by pressing the A and B buttons. Just
Wait, you could do that? I didn't know you could do that before.
The shield occurs when you release the shield button.
Oh.
Until now, you were able to pull it off without any major risk, but going forward, you'll need to time it carefully.
Interesting.
For one-on-one battles, the damage dealt will now be greater than in battles with higher numbers of players.
Oh, interesting.
This should help ensure that the action is well-paced. In a timed battle, the fighter in the lead will sometimes flash with light. Better do something, or no victory pose for you.
I heard that Punch-Out remix.
We've got something special for your playing pleasure in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Oh. A new one?
Nintendo GameCube controllers.
Oh, it's compatible.
Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. For many of you, it just isn't the same without them.
How? How though?
Not to mention, all Super Smash Bros. Series Amiibo figures are compatible.
For the same, do they do the same stuff?
In fact, all fighters' current Amiibo figures will be supported, even if they're from a different series. Tap a compatible Amiibo figure to add in a figure player.
Yeah, okay.
FP, and level
same
up.
Thing.
Your
that's
FP
cool.
Data from previous
oh, I like the transfer. The little header looks prettier.
We hope you're as excited as we are. Our staff will continue working hard until the game releases.
No.
We really appreciate your support.
No newcomer trailers?
We've made including every single fighter ever our number one goal, so I'm kind of hoping you aren't expecting too many new challengers. However, we do have one more announcement. Please.
Oh, who is it? Is it Crash? Is it Crash? Is it Spyro? Who is it? Who is it? What the fuck? Wait, what? Wait, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. What? What is... Oh. Ridley costume too! Yes! Oh, he looks amazing! Oh my stars. Holy shit, they actually did it! Oh, and Samus is a badass. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah! Yes! Yes! Available? This year? This year. This year. Is that the whole...
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Nintendo Treehouse Live from the Los Angeles Convention Center
Ridley.
E3.
Ridley, you made it! Ridley, you made it!
I'd like to say thank you to everyone around the world for tuning in to Nintendo Direct, as well as our fans in Japan.
Okay. I'm not going to record the whole Treehouse event. That's going to be it for this reaction. Besides, they can't possibly top that unless they reveal Crash and Spyro. They're not going to top that. Even if they did, the only thing that could possibly top that would be if they revealed Crash, Spyro, and K. Rool at the same time. That's the only way it could happen. So I'm ending this right here. Let me just pause this so that it's not too awkward. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. See you whenever. Oh my gosh, this is freaking amazing!